Yeah. We stopped here when me, you and Matt very first went. And we went to a cafe with Vic. Yeah. No, it was down there. Because we went through the back to the car park. There's a nice view up here, Goose. Yeah, we go over the top again. So what's that corner's gravel? So these houses up here, I'm in the summer, you could just line your garden naked, couldn't you? as long as you went standing to attention. If it was Roy, I'd say that class is a decent exposure. Even when he's clothed. Oh, what's that corner there? Gravel in their corner. Is it just a blue light? So what colour's the light now? I wonder if you remember, yeah, your memory card might be full. I think you'll get a 1 to 8, I think you might get about 2.5 hours, 3 hours. Yeah, see that in front of us? That's be going over that. I don't think we've been down here before. I don't recognise it. slow here and give him time to catch up. I'm going to put another one in, I've got mine with me. Yeah, but... Bit windy up here. Goose, we've never been up here before. No, I'm sure. I don't recognise this road at all. I think we've been around this area, but I've never been over that bit there. I'm sure. Gravel here. It's a nice view in front. Bit of gravel here. Yeah, just watch that corner. I'll tell you what, I think we'll keep this route from the Church Stretton. It's a good route. Thank you. What the oh shit. Oh god, it feels nice, doesn't it, to be out. My first gear in this is enough to hold this going down the hill. Yeah, second up. I'll roll a bit too quick. That mud. Well, we've pulled over and through these little back country lanes full of mud and gravel, and someone's got a puncher. So Viper and Royston, I'm just fixing a puncher, so we'll wait for them to get back to us. So then we're only about 4 miles now back to Church Stretton, so we're pretty close. There we go. We're back. We're done. We made it. I've just blown in the air, put some more air in the tyre. It's gone down again. But we've done it. We survived it. Well, there we go. We're back. What a brilliant day we've had. We've had a bit of cross country. We've been through the Amazon jungle. We've had a puncture, which thanks to Viper, who had to keep stopping to blow it up and stayed with him, top bloke. But a really good day, really enjoyed it. I need to have a look at this because my GoPro died halfway through, it wasn't charging. So I think it's this playing up. But we've had a good one. So until the next one, oosh.